Theurgy is often described by its practitioners as a higher form of magic, concerned with communion or even union with the gods rather than with the imposition of the magician's will on everyday life. Theurgy does not involve the manipulation of higher powers, but relies on the gods' willingness to respond to their own symbols or synthemata. It is thus viewed as closer to the idea of prayer, a theme on which Iamblichus himself expounded.